On June 5th, 793, a storm was approaching the shores of the Kingdom of Northumbria. A few months earlier, Althing, the Council of Vikings, made the decision to plunder its largest abbey, the famous Lindisfarne. One of the leaders of this expedition was Jarl Ulf Ironbeard, a stern but respected man among his people. However, it wasn't meant for all of the Northmen to reach Lindisfarne by the sea. A storm that hit the coast of Northumbria has scattered some of their ships miles away from their destination. Ulf's raiding party landed near a town called Bamburgh. The Northmen saw it as an easy target to plunder. Little did they know that all of Northumbria was just coming out of a bloody civil war. Troops of a new King Ethelred were battling remnants of recently murdered King Osred's royal army. For this reason, heavy garrisons were scattered throughout the country, and one of them was stationed just outside Bamburgh.
Jarl Ulf! Let's go!
There you are!
Quick!
We missed our landing target. But there is a promising settlement to plunder.
We have your back, Ulf! Fast! We're going there!
way!
Spears, listen!
Rolf?
Move! Move!
Let's go!
Listen up, Spear!
I'm done waiting! This way!
Spears, listen! Move quickly!
Always ready! Time to move!
Looks like this storm has set us all off the course.
We'll never break through with those archers shooting at us!
Let's try to encircle them. There should be another way along the shore.
Yes, listen! Move! Move!
I'm done waiting! Time to move! Spear! On the double!
Let's go!
Always ready. On the move!
Look! It's Olaf and his shield bearers. They're pinned down by those archers.
They will taste our axes! Charge!
Quick, we're moving to fire!
We need your help, Olaf! Forward!
Let's go!
Form up! Hurry!
To destroy these buildings to prevent reinforcements.
Gods are with us. It stopped raining. Now we can burn everything down. On the move! They're no match!
Overwhelmed by the forces of the enemy, cut off from their ships, the Northmen had to escape. Those who did not retreat in time lost their lives or became captives. Once harsh invaders looking for prey, the Northmen suddenly became prey themselves. Luckily, they found salvation in a nearby forest, which became their temporary shelter. Here, they could catch a moment of respite from the pursuing Britons. Here, Jarl Ulf Ironbeard, who suffered injuries during the fight, could heal his wounds and recover. However, a new problem arose for the people of the North. In order to survive and to have any chance to join the rest of the expedition against Lindisfarne, they had to gather food and supplies.